Hey guys, and welcome back to another JIA 2.0 video. Well, in today's video, it's not really a video. It's more of a telling you something. And basically, what's going on is I'm turning this world into a 10-player realm. So, yeah, if you want to play on the realm, we got some... This is a world spawn we got... Wait, what? Disconnected from server? Okay, we'll join back on. It's fine. But yeah, that'll give me a chance. It's called Bobby Bobberson 9. So say just, oh wait, I need to go downstairs to do this. But yeah, just that's the name, Bobby Bobberson 9. That's the realm. And yeah, wait, this is just not working. What? I am connected to the Wi-Fi. Oh wait, there we go. Right, so basically what we're doing is we're turning it into a realm. And I'll show you the rules because we've got rules like that I've set down. Although when you spawn, you'll be able to see them. Basically, this is the rules. Where are they? Where are the rules? They disappeared. Oh, right. Basically, yeah. Rules are here. No building tunnels around people's bases. No stealing from other people's houses. No griefing players' bases. No going into other people's houses. No other players' houses unless permission is given by them. Iron tools and armor. Stuff for first three players, basically. So... that's for the first three players you get on this world. Crafting table, not to take. And then, yeah. And last but not least, have fun and keep building. So basically, they're the ground rules that we've set this world. And yeah, if you want to play on this realm, then just leave your gamer tag in the comment section down below. And yeah, then I'll friend you and you can come on the world. And yeah, so that's all I was going to say in this video. But yeah, the reason the skies keeps turning different is because I got the wither on the world now. But yeah, all I was going to say was that. And remember to like, subscribe, hit that notification bell to get notified for our newest videos. And yeah, bye guys.